Uploading image. Target confirmed. Mission is a go.
Hard copy, Scarecrow 62 out.
Set up your launchers and check your chutes for exfil. Fire your line, kid. Hook up.
Secure. Let's move down. Enemies below. The lights inside will keep them blind to us. Guy at the table. Take them out. Good. Shift right. Let's take care of the other two. On you, kid. Centers on this floor. Power systems in the back. Let's go.
Tango's coming, finish up.
Finish or hide. Quick, hide in the alcove.
Let him down.
Okay,
vamos.
Epa, deberíamos preguntarle a Eduardo si va a venir.
¿Estás loco? Está de patrulla ahora mismo.
Ah, seguro que se encuentra una forma de librarse de ella.
Tú, amigo, no das más que problemas.
¿Qué? Hey, no sé cuándo es lo que digo.
Wait for him to leave. Let's get back to the ropes and hook up. Clear. Hook up to the ropes.
Take him out. Target's down.
We gotta shut down the elevator, seal off his chance to bolt.
I've got the main bank in the west wing.
Rendezvous in the junction to cut the secondaries. On me.
¿Los artificiales se ven más arrechos sin luz?
Big group, we'll need to surprise them. Take out the TV.
¡Eva! La cerveza se va a calentar si no vuelve la luz pronto.
¿Qué coño está pasando?
Take him down. Give Hesh a hand. I'll hook up the ropes.
We'll kill the power to the elevators. Looks like we've got company.
To the ropes.
Enemies of the floor, get on!
Likewise. All right, let's do this.
Damn it. He's not here. Hesh.
I got him.
He knew you would come. Where's Rourke? Where is he?
I don't know. No one knows.
Hesh!
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke.
Four. He's not here!
Three.
His location isn't there, in an encrypted file!
Well, well, well. If it ain't the Walking Dead.
Rourke.
I knew you'd follow.
He's trying to kill his body, you piece of shit!
Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is, a decade ago you left me to die in this city. And from this night forward, Elias left with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
It was a setup.
Let's move! Come on, mission's compromised! I'm testing an aerial exfil from the 52nd floor!
Copy 6-2. Prepping emergency. Chief to a new rally point.
Ramos's laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Rourke?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
Be one hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Fire 5-0, this is Outlaw 1-1. We're 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're here for an HBI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
Confirm 5-0. Spots out. Cast heading 077.
See if we need clearance to engage.
Checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
All right, we're clear to engage.
5-0, do you want the 30mm or missiles?
Everything you got.
Roger.
1-0, we'll be using 30. All right, boys, let's go for the fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Lots of machine guns fired out there.
We got enemy fire coming from the building with the smokestacks. It's the building with the smokestacks.
Solid copy on smokestacks. 1-1, you tracking all this or just close the target?
1-1, it's re-engaging.
Smoke targets on the rooftops. 1-1, we have enemy fire coming from the far west building between the roadways.
1-0 is on the building. We're engaging the building.
Only birds near the smokestacks.
We have enemy birds on deck near the smokestacks.
Got eyes on them.
Continue engaging.
1-1-1-0, flying outbound for a second. Delete the page. 1-0 is Winchester on 30mm. Setting up for missile shot.
Copy that, 1-0. scatter.
Firing missiles.
Good engagement.
Man, they got us locked on.
You got him.
Clear, clear.
Good hit, good hit. You got him. Good engagement.
Missile loose.
Good missile. Good engagement. Scan to the west. Three more birds inbound. Enemy birds are still engaging us. Take them out. Clear. Flares out.
Missile away.
Flares away.
Solid copy, 5-0, we're inbound.
We've got multiple enemy targets moving into position below us.
Where's the bullet?
Roger, got him.
Focus on those movers, continue to engage.
Engage several movers in that vicinity. We've got a lot of them, but there's still some alive.
Okay, roger. Back around.
North side of the building, the north side.
We've got enemy ordnance outside your building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat. Danger close.
Shut up! Shut up!
Pirate, this is your six-three. Open to extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have...
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to your feet. We need to be mobile in 30 mics.
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost now. The perfect weapon to use against us.
That's enough! What did they do to you?
Same thing you did. They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more
Everyone breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax? Well, he were still with us.
Grab his chair! Grab his chair! Bring that bastard over here!
So this is how it ends, Elias? You're gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that dick side in San Diego?
What, you gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on, here I am!
Well, bring him to me. It's over, Rourke. We beat you.
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
Get out!
come find me. There's always room for one more.
Song gets knocked on some trees before we landed. Shit, get down. Looks like we got company.
We're coming to you.
Logan, if you can hear me, try and find the crash site. We're just up the hill. Stay low and quiet and you will find us. You can do this, son. What the hell was that? We still have patrols moving around out here.
Nadie se va de aquí hasta que encontremos a un tipo. El equipo 2 está cubriendo el rincón este y el 3 el oeste. Nadie pasará así que lo vea. No entiendo. ¿Quién iba en ese avión?
gunfire. You okay?
Logan, I knew you'd find us. Good job, son.
Cash, we see you. When this goes loud, stay low. Logan.
Boys, good to go. Mako's picking us up 2 clicks from here. What the hell is that? Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. We move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go.
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us.
I hear it. These canyons aren't doing them any favors. Let's use it to our advantage then.
Almost at the river.
Yes, call it in.
Mako Actual, this is Go 6-3. We're at the river and...
Thank you.
airborne. I'll copy, over.
1 minute, Mako. We're almost there.
Was able to say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his, but as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Time.
22:35.
Move out. Kick. We've acquired enemy units.